It's just after 7 a.m. and we are on the Floe Lake Trail. It is a brisk minus 3, so I am layered up right now, but I think I'm going to be stashing some of my layers in the shrubs once the sun hits the trail. It's a beautiful, clear sky. With no clouds in the forecast for today. So we're hoping to have some beautiful scenery up at the lake and then on to the pass, where it should be really early larch season. I've been waiting over 2 hours to get into the sun. The sun has been hiding the first 8.5 kilometers, but it is finally on the rise. And as soon as I get there, I can layer down. Thank you. All right, let's bust our knees going down this. What? We just want to live up there? What's the matter? Are you pouting? What are you pouting about? Got the brakes on. What is the matter with you? Come here, bud. Come here. What's the matter? You're fine. You're fine. You're just being a little bit of a princess. Hey, are you being a princess? Oh my gosh. You're very dramatic. What kind of bug are you? I have never seen anything quite like this. What are you? Thank you for visiting. Are you stuck? What's wrong? Okay. Okay, fix this one. Fix, yep, now fix this one. Yep, wait, again. Yes, good.